Way up north,
north to Alaska.
Way up north,
north to Alaska.
North to Alaska. I go north for Russia's own. North to Alaska. I go north for Russia's own. Big Sam left Seattle in the year of 92 with George Pratt, his partner, and brother Billy, too. They crossed the Yukon River and found the Bonanza Gold below that old white mountain just a little southeast of Nome. Sam crossed the majestic mountains to the valleys far below. He talked to his team of Huskies as he mushed on through the snow. With the northern lights a-running wild in the land of the midnight sun. Yes, Sam McCord was a mighty man in the year of 1901. Where the river is winding, big nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska, I go north, the rush is on.
Way up north,
way up north.
North to Alaska,
I go north, the rush is on.
North to Alaska,
I go north, the rush is on. George turned to Sam with his gold in his hand.
Said, Sam, you're looking at a lonely, lonely man. I'd trade all the gold that's buried in this land for one small band of gold to place on sweet little Jimmy's hand. 'Cause a man needs a woman to love him all the time. Remember, Sam, a true love is so hard to find. I'd build for my Jenny a honeymoon home below that old white mountain just a little southeast of Nome. Where the river is winding, big nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska,
I go north, the rush is on.
North to Alaska,
I go north, the rush is on.
Way up north,
way up north, way up north.
Snowflakes fall as winter comes, and time just seems to fly. Is it the loneliness in me that makes me wanna cry? My heart is sad like a mourning dove that's lost its mate in flight. Hear the cooing of his lonely heart through the stillness of the night. Whispering pines, whispering pines, tell me, is it so? Whispering pines, whispering pines, you're the one who knows. My darling's gone, oh, she's gone. And I need your sympathy. Whispering pines, send my baby. See that squirrel up in the tree, his mate there on the ground. Hear their barking call of love for the happiness they found. Is my love still my love? Oh, this I gotta know. Send a message by the wind because I love her so. Whispering pines, winds whisper in pines. Tell me, is it so? Whisper in pines, whisper in pines. You're the one who knows my darling's gone. Oh, she's gone. And I need your sympathy. Whisper in pines, send my baby back to me.
You fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb. Saw you a marching with Robert E. Lee. You held your head high trying to win the victory. You fought for your folks, but you didn't die in vain. Even though you lost, they speak highly of your name. 'Cause you fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb. I heard your teeth chatter from the cold outside. Saw the bullets open up the wounds in your side. I saw the young boys as they began to fall. You had tears in your eyes, 'cause you couldn't help it all. But you fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb. General Lee raise a saber in his hand. Heard the cannons roar as you made your last stand. You marched into battle with the gray and the red. When the cannon smoke cleared, took days to count the dead. 'Cause you fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb. When Honest Abe heard the news about your fall, the folks thought he'd call a great victory ball. But he asked the band to play the song Dixie for you, Johnny Reb, and all that you fought the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. Yeah, you fought all the way, Johnny Reb. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. You fought all.
Was love, dear, but you lied from the start. I wanted true love, but you wanted my gold. Someday you'll be sorry for the lies that you told. Start.
advice that you took. You've stolen my heart and you cheated on me. But someday, my darling, I know that you'll see a house without love can make you so cold. In the mansion you stole.
There's a big bright moon above, and the night's just made for love. Baby, I'm ready if you're willing. If that twinkle in your eye is a daring me to try. Baby, I'm ready if you're willing. Baby, can't you see I'm waiting for you to make up your mind? Then the use in hesitating, can't you see we're wasting time? Don't you think that love is grand? Let me be your lover, man. Baby, I'm ready if you're willing. I like the way you smile. Would you like to spoon a while? Baby, I'm ready if you're willing. And I like the way you kiss. Ooh, let's go on like this. Baby, I'm ready if you're willing. Baby, can't you see I'm waiting for you to make up your mind? Let me use and hesitate. Can't you see we're wasting time? Don't you think that love is grand? Let me be your love of a man. Baby, I'm ready if you're willing. Let me be your love of a man. Baby, I'm ready if you're willing.
I mushed from Point Barren through a blizzard of snow. Been out prospecting for 2 years or so. Pulled into Fairbanks, the city was a boom. So I took a little stroll to the Red Dog Saloon. As I walked in the door, the music was clear. The prettiest voice I had heard in 2 years. The song she was singing made a man's blood run cold. When it's springtime in Alaska, it's 40 below.
When it's springtime in Alaska, it's 40 below.
It was red-headed Lil who was singing so sweet. I reached down and took the snowpacks off my feet. I reached for the gal who was singing the tune. We did the Eskimo hop all around the ceiling. With a caribou crawl and a grizzly bear hug, we did our dance on a Kodiak rug. The song she kept singing made a man's blood run cold. When it's springtime in Alaska, it's 40 below. I was as innocent as I could be. I didn't know Lil was Big Ed's wife to be. He took out his knife and he gave it a throw. When it's springtime in Alaska, I'll be 6 feet below.
And down the mighty Mississippi, we took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We looked down a river and we see the British come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton bales and didn't say a thing. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run him on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise if we didn't fire muskets till we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well. We fired our guns and the British kept them coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We fired our cannon till the barrel melted down, so we grabbed an alligator and we fought another round. We filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind, and when we touched the powder off, the gator lost his mind. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Today I'm so blue, sad and broken-hearted, and it's all because of you. Life was so sweet, dear. Life was a song. Now you've gone and left me. Oh, where do I belong? And it's all for the love of a dear little girl. All for the love that set your heart in a whirl. I'm a man who'd give his life and the joys of this world, all for the love of a girl. And it's all for the love of a dear little girl, all for the love that set your heart in a whirl. I'm a man who'd give his life and the joys of this world, all the love of a girl.
Begun. The Germans had the biggest ship that had the biggest guns. The Bismarck was the fastest ship that ever sailed the sea. On her decks were guns as big as steers and shells as big as trees. Out of the cold and foggy night came the British ship, the Hood. And every British seaman he knew and understood. They had to sink the Bismarck, the terror of the sea. Stop those guns as big as steers and those shells as big as trees.
We find that German battleship that's making such a fuss. We gotta sink the Bismarck cause the world depends on us.
Hit the decks a-running, boys, and spin those guns around.
But when we find the Bismarck, we gotta cut her down.
The Hood found the Bismarck, and on that fatal day
the Bismarck started firing 15 miles away. We gotta sink the Bismarck was the battle sound.
But when the smoke had cleared away, the mighty Hood went down. For 6 long days and weary nights they tried to find her trail.
Churchill told the people, put every ship a sail, cause somewhere on that ocean I know she's gotta be.
We gotta sink the Bismarck to the bottom of the sea.
They find that German battleship that's making such a fuss. We gotta sink the Bismarck cause the world depends on us.
Hit the decks a-running, boys, and spin those guns around.
When we find the Bismarck, we gotta cut her down.
The fog was gone the seventh day and they saw the morning sun.
10 hours away from homeland, the Bismarck made its run. The admiral of the British fleet said, turn those bows around.
We found that German battleship and we're gonna cut her down. The British guns were aimed and the shells were coming fast.
The first shell hit the Bismarck, they knew she couldn't last. That mighty German battleship is just a memory.
Sink the Bismarck was the battle cry that shook the seven seas.
We found that German battleship was making such a fuss. We had to sink the Bismarck cause the world depends on us.
We hit the deck a-running and we spun those guns around. Yeah, we found that mighty Bismarck and we cut the cutter down.
We found that German battleship was making such a fuss. We had to sink the Bismarck cause the world depends on us.
We hit the deck a-running and we spun those guns around.
We found that mighty Bismarck and then we cut her down.
The battle was over at Custer's last stand, and taps were sounding for all the brave men, while one lone survivor, wounded and weak, Comanche, the brave horse, at the general's feet. Comanche, you fought hard. Comanche, you tried.
right. You were a good soldier, so hold your head up high. For even the greatest sometimes must fall. Comanche, the brave horse, you gave your all. Your silent, your deeds did speak loud. If your buddies could see you, I know they'd be proud. The symbol of bravery at the little big horn. Poor old Comanche, your battle scarred and torn. Comanche, you fought hard. Comanche, you tried. You were a good soldier, so hold your head up high. For even the greatest sometimes must fall. Comanche, the brave horse, you're all. Comanche, you fought hard. Comanche, you tried. You were a good soldier, so hold your head up high. For even the greatest sometimes must fall. Comanche, the brave horse, you gave your all.
Once there was a mountain man who couldn't write his name, yet he deserves a front row seat in history's hall of fame. He forgot more about the Indians than we will ever know. He spoke the language of the Sioux, the Blackfoot and the Crow.
Let's drink to old Jim Bridger, yes, lift your glasses high.
As long as there's a USA, don't let his memory die.
That he was making history never once occurred to him.
But I doubt if we'd have been here if it weren't for men like Jim. He spoke with General Custer and said, listen, yellow hair, the Sioux are a great nation, so treat 'em fair and square. Sit in on their war council, don't laugh away their pride. But Custer didn't listen, at Little Bighorn Custer died.
Let's drink to old Jim Bridger, yes, lift your glasses high.
As long as there's a USA, don't let his memory die.
That he was making history never once occurred to him.
But I doubt if we'd have been here if it weren't for men like Jim. There are poems and there's legends that tell of Carson's fame. Yet compared to Jim Bridger, Kit was civilized and tame. These words are straight from Carson's lips if you place such store by him. If there's a man who knows this God-forsaken land, it's Jim.
Let's drink to old Jim Bridger, yes, lift your glasses high.
As long as there's a USA, don't let his memory die.
That he was making history never once occurred to him.
But I doubt if we'd have been here if it weren't for men like Jim.
Well, when our country was a baby and the redcoats had their way. It was he who had a party tossing tea in Boston Bay. It was he who braved the winter in the days of Valley Forge, fighting side by side together with a fella named of George. Headed west, when a country called for pioneers, his name led all the rest. What a figure in his rawhide coat and hat made of raccoon. Wonder what there was about him made you think of Dan O'Boone. He's the Lincoln of the day. If we're fixing for a tussle, it's his muscle all the way. If we need a handsome fella so the ladies' hearts can throb, there's a Yankee Doodle Dandy, always handy for the job.